Clutch out, go, go, go. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green, maintain positive delta until the green flags. That's a strong start. Well done. Okay, clear. Okay, we've got plenty of energy. Switch to overtake and have a go. The distance to the leader is 7.9 seconds. Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. We're trailing our teammate by 9.8 seconds. Green flag. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Caution, caution. If you think you can get past, increase ERS deployment to overtake mode. We're at plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. Okay, the gap behind is 2.1 seconds. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Right, our current set of rubber is looking a bit worse for wear at this point. It's not going to be long before it falls away from us completely. Stay alert. Green flag. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Go! Exit now! We're racing on the exit. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Yellow flag. Green flag. Caution, caution. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Our gap behind is 8.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:08.8. The gap to the car behind is 11.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:08.5. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. The gap behind us is 12.5 seconds. Let's use some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. Okay, the gap behind is 12.9 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap behind is 14.7 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. yellow flag. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, clear.